Hello, my name is Christian Wolter from TradeVola, and like every week we want to discuss some interesting stocks, mainly from the US market. And the first stock which we see here is our well-known symbol AMC. AMC Entertainment Holding, we discussed it already in some of our previous videos, I think 2 weeks ago. So make sure, if you don't want to miss any of the upcoming videos, to subscribe here to our channel. Here, I think like we already discussed 2 weeks ago, we saw a significant increase in the call volume. And if we compare it to what we had in January, it's on a much higher level. We can even see it in the price itself, that this level is almost 50% higher than what we had in January. But today you can see the correction already started, and I think this is exactly the same situation what we had in January. What goes up too fast, too high, normally comes always back to a level, I want to say the same level like when it started, but at least something what is similar to the level where it was before. And this might be the case also here for AMC for the next days, what we can also see on the other hand side with the put volume, what's also quite on a high level. Because if you compare it, for example, to some other symbols, other stocks who had really news or invented something new. Best example, what I always say, is a biotech company who develops a new drug, for example. There, for example, it will normally also create a big gap, a big increase in the price, but then the symbol will normally stay on this level. And here it's different. We know it's the same or similar situation what we had in January with Reddit and the whole community what pushes AMC, and we can see it here quite easily in the call volume, for example. But beside AMC, we also had a few other stocks. One of these two of these stocks are really blue chips from the US, like Ford Motors, where we had also super high call volume yesterday and the day before yesterday. And here we see prices also moving up, breaking out about the last local high from the beginning of March. And this can be still something to invest, as it went not so far like AMC. There might be still a possibility for further uptrend in the next few days. So Ford Motor, definitely an interesting stock. Stop short advertisement break. I just want to show you some details or some products. If you click on the link below from the video, or you scan the QR code here, you have an overview of all our products, and mainly on our platform video tutorials, you get 40% discount. So make sure that you save this 40% for your video tutorials. And now we want to continue with the video. Same what we had yesterday for General Electric. General Electric, most interesting for everyone who is into chart analysis or like patterns, because if we see this pattern, it's exactly what you want to see if you trade a breakout. For options, mainly like a straddle or strangle position, because it was going sideways, but even in a lower range every week. And then normally what the next thing what we expect after we see this flag is a breakout. Normally you don't know in which direction, so that's why a straddle or strangle combination can be very interesting for an option strategy. Here yesterday we had a news that General Electric burns less cash, what increased the call volume almost to 800,000, and the price of General Electric went up 8%. It's still not higher than the local high from end of March, so I think there's still good possibility for the next days. Today it's a little bit in minus, with minus 1.5%, But let's see what the next few days will bring you or will bring for General Electric. We will keep you updated, of course, in our videos also for the next weeks. Yeah, besides AMC, General Electric and Ford Motors, there's also another symbol I want to present you. It's VTNR, energy company with also a quite high increase percentage-wise of the call volume. Yesterday we had it already in our webinar where the price went up more than 140% only in the stock. And today you can see the stock jumps again 50%, but I think this is quite difficult to trade as we almost more than tripled than the price from the day before yesterday. And here it's also important to check the news, but these are the stocks and symbols from this week what were like the most interesting ones. Another one what I can show you is also a smaller, and here you can see the stock. We had the same signal for us, always important to see the increase of the call volume. Here it was mainly bets that the price will go much higher to September the 17th, but chart looks good. We had a breakout above the last high price, and now it's important how it will move in the direction of $7. That's what we hope, at least for the next few weeks. These are the most important or interesting stocks from the whole week. So if you don't want to miss any of the upcoming videos, please feel free to subscribe to our channel. I will be happy to welcome you here again. Stay safe and see you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.